listen to the words of a prophet. The wages of sin is death, and now the gift of joy is eternal life. The truth is a fact, and we all know that. So there's no need to build no strife while there is life against your brothers or your sisters. Children of Israel, keep listening. Yeah. They say the other half has not yet been told. No. But there is a book of knowledge. It's there for those.